is, I'm a vampire, and I hate it. I used to think the worst feeling in the world was losing someone you love, but I was wrong. I feel hopeless, depressed, angry, but most of all, I'm scared. Part of me just wants to end it.
You're better than this.
She's basically numb to everything that makes her who she is.
I don't know. Maybe this is the better version of me.
This isn't you and you know it!
I do feel, what the hell is happening to me? I'm a monster. I feel amazing. The worst feeling is the moment that you realize you've lost yourself. I lost control.
Because he's dead now.
You don't want to be like this.
Then how should I be? Should I go back to being the scared little girl who I am? I couldn't admit what she wants. But I want.
What you want? We want.
For the longest time, you wanted to be with me. Scared then.
I thought you broke my heart, so I rip open Aaron's neck. That is how much control you have over me.
And I'm still here. That's how much control you have over me.
Listen to us. This is toxic. We are in a toxic relationship.
You screwed up, Damon. Again.
Thank you.
I find out how awful you are, but it doesn't matter anymore because I don't care.
Put me in a position where I have to defend you again. Where I have to bend my morals again.
You need to figure out what it is you want to do, what you want to be, and you just really fight for it.
Where I have to go against every single thing that I believe in again because I love you.
Then stop loving me.
I can't.
Don't fight it. The girl that I was when I died on the bridge.
No.
Because I'd like nothing more than to get her back.
Okay.
Because the girl that she's become, that I've become, is different.
No, you know what?
Somehow.
I hate myself. Darker.
Why does everybody have to die on me?
No. No. No, 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 I can't.
I will always choose you.
What and if are two words as non-threatening as words can be.
I'm not sorry that I met you.
I'm not sorry that knowing you has made me question everything.
This life will be good and beautiful, but not without heartbreak. In death comes peace, but pain is the cost of living. Like love.
That in death, you're the one that made me feel most alive.
I don't know how your story ended. But if what you felt then was true love, then it's never too late.